हाय हेलो हाउ आर यू नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू आस्क क्वेश्चंस टू द सेवन साइंस स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ आवर स्कूल जेएचपीएस मुद्दापल्ली इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज दे आर गोइंग टू आंसर इन इंग्लिश ओनली दिस इज द वन ऑफ द ईजिएस्ट वे टू मेक देम टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज व्हेन यू आस्क क्वेश्चंस इन इंग्लिश दे विल ट्राई टू आंसर इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज दे कैन स्पीक दे ट्राई टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश देयर इंग्लिश विल बी इंप्रूव्ड Now one by one, I'll ask questions to 7th standard students of our school. Pratiksha, stand up. How do you come to school?
I come to school by walk.
Very good. I come to school by walk. Very nice. Next. When do you have your breakfast?
I have my breakfast at 8 o'clock.
Very good. At 8 o'clock, you will have your breakfast. Very nice. Next. Which is your favorite subject?
My favorite subject is English.
Very nice. Her favorite subject is English. Next. What is your father's profession?
My father is a farmer.
Very good. His father is a farmer. Her father is a farmer. Very nice. Next. Get up. Who prepares food for you?
My mother prepares food for me.
Very good. Her mother prepares food for her. Very nice. Next. Who is your close friend?
My close friend is Bhumika.
Very good. Bhumika is her close friend. Next. What is your pet animal?
My pet is a cat.
Her pet is a cat. Very good. Next. In which class are you studying?
I am studying in 7th standard.
Very good. You are studying in 7th standard. Next. Who is your English teacher?
My English teacher name is Ismail sir.
Very good. Next, when do you get up every day in the morning?
I get up at 6 o'clock.
Very good. He gets up at 6 o'clock. Very nice. Next, which is your favorite color?
My favorite color is orange.
Very good. His favorite color is orange. Next, where is your house?
My house is in Mudapalli.
Very good. His house is in Mudapalli. Next, Sudhakar, what's your father's name?
My father's name is Uday Kumar.
Very good. His father's name is Uday Kumar. Next. Whose bag is this?
This is my bag.
This is your bag. Very good. Next. Why are you sitting here?
Because this is my classroom.
Very good. Arun, stand up. How old are you?
I am 13 years old.
Very good. He is 13 years old. Very good. Yourself. Stop. Like this. You stop. This is the one of the best way to ask the questions in English language. If you ask the questions in English, automatically they'll try to answer in English. Their English will be improved. Thanks for watching.